Good everyone! In the latest version, ActivePresenter 9 has developed 3D model features. Please go with me to the end of the video to gain experience in working with 3D models. Before that, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon for new updates from us. Today's video will cover insert 3D models, adjust the model, and preview the models in HTML5. To insert a 3D model into a slide, you can open the Insert tab, then click 3D model, then select a file from your computer. Please note that ActivePresenter 9 currently supports SIG formats like this. In the property panes, you are able to adjust how 3D models will look like by changing model rotations, camera position, camera lookup point, and camera field of view. I will go through one by one for you and demo it right away. First, you can rotate the 3D models on the XYZ axis like this picture, and you can visualize its rotating direction. Coming to the next part, I will show you a way to understand camera positions and camera lookup point. Because a picture could tell a thousand words, right? So here it is. You just have to imagine your eyes as the camera pointing to the model. By default, the camera position is on the Z axis, like a front point. And the camera lookup point is the coordinate origin point. Let's call it 2 point. And front point is always navigating to the 2 point. When we change the camera positions, we will get the 3D image model on the left or right side, top or bottom, front or back. Now I will demo camera lookup point like this. By default, the camera is always navigating to the model, so the lookup point is always on the model. When changing lookup point positions, the lookup point is no longer on the model. Therefore, when we change the camera lookup point, we will get the image of the 3D models is on the left or right side, upper or lower. The lookup point will move along the Z axis in front of the camera like this. You will see the front or back of the model depending on the Z position of the camera. If you change it to a certain value, the model may no longer be visible in the field of view. Yes, now we will come to the camera field of view. Just imagine, this feature works at the camera lens. If you increase the value, you see the model looks smaller. In contrast, decreasing the value is similar to zooming in, so you feel the 3D model get bigger. But please note that it's a field of view change. It is not model changing its size. You can reset 3D models by accessing the Format tab. Choose Reset 3D Models. Or in the Property pane, click the Reset button. Some 3D models may include multiple scenes for animations, so you can go to the 3D model section, then select Scenes to see, or from Format tab, select Scenes. After all, now you can view your project with 3D models in HTML5 output. It's possible to interact with the model to change its views like this. With all information guided before, I guess now you are ready to work with 3D models. Feel free to download ActivePresenter to try on your own. Now goodbye and see you in the next video.